We got something here, folks. We were getting some bites while I was trying to change out my battery. This one went completely down. He ended up coming off. This one's just getting nibbled out. That could be a bluegill. This one here is about out of bait. But I figured I'd throw it back in and see if we couldn't catch another one on it. Bait threads over here. We're gonna go with a big healthy piece. See if that pulls something in. Just cause these livers have been in my fridge for a few days. They're expired now. See if we can't get a bigger fish on a bigger chunk. We've had a couple somewhat decent ones. Nothing to write home about. We'll see if there's anything bigger lurking out there. Oh yeah, that piece has some weight to it. see if this bluegill managed to run off with my chicken liver. Sure did. The way that thing was being pecked at, that had to be a bluegill that cleaned my hook off for me. Starting to think that hook just got cleaned off too. Looks, we got action. I don't think this bad boy hooked himself. Nope, he's on there. He's not very big. He's a small one. Ooh, we got action. Now that's a bigger fish. That's a bigger fish. There we go. That's the kind of size we're looking for there. He's putting up a bigger fight. He's swimming right towards me now. There's a better one. Oh yeah. He's dark. He's got a big old head on him. Hooked him right in the corner of his mouth. He was just barely hooked. That's a better fish there. He's biting me. He's biting me. Throw him back. Yes, sir. That's what we're looking for there. He put up a much better fight. He was slimy, made it hard to get my gloves off. Folks, I tell you, I love the sport of fishing so much. It is one of my absolute favorite things to do. And the more I catch catfish, the more I appreciate fishing for catfish. Boy, he tore that liver up. Let's see if we can catch another fish on that liver. That's got some grass on it, but I don't think they'll mind. We can catch another one. Yeah, the more catfish I reel in, I tell you what, I like it more and more every time. It is just a lot of fun. There we go. Oh, my goodness. I was thinking he wasn't that big, but he might be bigger than I thought. Oh yeah. Yeah, he's sizable. Yeah, he's a good one. Good fish. Send you on back home, buddy. He took off. Awesome, awesome, awesome. What a great day of fishing. We picked up a small largemouth bass this morning. And now we're catching catfish like crazy. What a great day of fishing. Don't know what happened there. Seems like the bigger ones have all come from that side. Just missed him. He was tugging on it. Holy crap. That was a very big tug for him to not be on there. Tell you what, he was still tugging. Got some action on this pool here. Ooh, he's pulling drag. Oh, he's not very big. He just likes to pretend. He flipped off of there. He did pull some line out, though. He was acting big. He wasn't big. Oh, you son of a gun. We're going to launch this bad boy over the other side.